Welcome to Bajan Lifestyles, where we give you the best of Barbados and all of its hidden treasures. It's the month of independence for Barbados, so our videos will be centered around the history, culture, and food. Today is all about the cocktails. We're at one of the most popular bars on the South Coast, Blakey's. Watch as Cardinal makes this amazing independence themed cocktail called the Pride of Barbados.
This evening, I'll be using for you, we're doing some Monkey Eclipse Rum. I'll be also using some Velvet for learning. And I have some juices as well, some orange juice, some pineapple juice, a little bit of grenadine for color, and I have some spice syrup, along with some lime juice. So the first thing I'm gonna do for you now, I'm gonna add is 1.5 ounces of this Monkey Eclipse Rum. Maybe just about 1 ounce more rum. I'll do that first. Then I'm gonna add just a little bit. This is just a little tiny bit of egg white.
Egg yolk.
Egg white. Yes.
Interesting.
Right, this is just to give the drink a nice head.
Right.
You know.
Wow.
A little bit of egg white. Now, what I like to do first of all, I like to just give this what we call dry shake. Just to help combine these two ingredients down here.
So no ice, yes.
Not at the moment, right? Just a little dry shake. Right. Now that is done. Then we'll now add some of the velvet around them. Also, 1 ounce of orange and 1 ounce of the pineapple as well. And just a little quarter of 1 ounce of grenadine, just to give your drink a little bit of color. Yeah. So now that is in, now add some ice.
Nice.
Here, Barbados.
Yeah.
Flair, right?
Nice.
Always a little bit of flair.
Yep.
Get a good shake. All right. Another ice shake. Next thing I'm gonna do for you. Then I have the spice syrup here. I'm gonna smoke my glass to infuse a little bit of more of the spicy flavor into the actual glass. Now with a little bit of lime. This is some regular green sugar you can get from any store. Okay. I have my glass here. Now I'm gonna fill the glass with ice. you get the ingredients. See, it has a nice pink color.
I love it.
Oh, nice.
It does.
And I'm gonna garnish it with some burnt lime and a little piece of fried up Barbados flour. There you go, folks. You have it.
Guys,
that's a fried up Barbados cocktail. I'm there right here in Barbados. Blakey's on the boardwalk and Hastings Rocks.
Thank you.
You're welcome, sir.
Go ahead. Go ahead. Let me try
first. Yeah, you
should. Oh my goodness. It's so refreshing. I've never had anything like it before.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, really good.
The risk coming off the
airport. Yes, there's so many. I can taste like that singed, like cinnamon.
Right.
I'm not tasting the egg,
never
milk, the egg white, which is
exactly.
Good. Beautiful.
Very subtle flavors. This is nice.
Okay,
thank you. This is nice.
This is very nice. Easily.
Say it again.
So good.
We hope you liked this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more Bajan content.